Well, folks, this is the biggest stunt I've ever pulled on this channel. Probably the most dangerous we will ever do. We don't have time. We're recording. We're only gonna get one shot at this. David! Daddy! For all of the people who don't know who you are, but should. You know, the PayPal Mafia? David Sachs. Yammer? Sachs! Early VC in Bird, The Boring Company, and SpaceX? Sachs! Sachs.
Chasa, Mr. District Attorney, you don't have to come on the show, but I will challenge you to a debate. So if you have the huevos to engage in a debate, I am ready.
I now present three reasons Sachs should govern California. One, you're inhaling the red pills. Your heart shines for Asian American and criminal justice reform in San Francisco. It's a pleasure to behold. Two, your blood bleeds purple. Kind of like that. You were smart enough to point out that the disparities in our nation can be explained by the single fact that half of the country wouldn't wear masks at the beginning of the pandemic, and now the other half won't take their masks off at the end. And to bring all of your being together, I love when your friends disagree with you vehemently, and you meet them with calm. You remain steadfast in the ideals you've exercised your belief in. It truly is hard to really ever prove that you're wrong. If that doesn't make for a terrific governor, frankly, I don't know what would. Sachsy Poo, thank you for being my daddy from another grandmommy and leading by example. Thank you. I will see you in 3 days. Chamath, set the thirst traps. I'm hungry.